Today we are going to learn children on elephant's back. I know everybody like to ride on a horse or camel. Everybody must have experienced. But elephant ride have their own fun. When we are small, we like to sit on different type of animals. But nowadays elephant is not very common. Sometimes it's come to your society and you will ride. You feel like a king or queen when you are sitting on the elephant. And if the elephant is decorated, wow, it is a fun. So today, this elephant is taking children for the ride in the park. Right? This elephant we have to show in the movement. He is a walking. Simple elephant. Very simple elephant, he is walking, okay? He have one carrier to carry the children and this is a clock which is holding on his back. Now, there is a person who is minding this elephant with this some different type of stick. Type of stick. Then he have decoration, very simple decoration. Now there are children who are enjoying this ride. Very small child also can sit on elephant. He walk very slowly. Okay. Now this elephant where he is walking, there is a very small street inside of the park. Okay, so that is great. Here is an entrance for the park. You know how it is. Park. Okay. Here is some grass lines. Grass lines are very, very important in the park. Picture will look more fresh with the greens. You will not use for the road brown or something, you will use grey only. Right? So here is Ashoka tree is very common in the park. can show any type of bush which you like.